Okay, we are back to Let's Play Chrono Trigger. Last time we just got to Genodome, and this time we are in Genodome. And wonder why I'm going this way? I'm just getting a speed tab, which I forgot. Yeah, I was trying out the Cam Studio recorder, and the Cam Studio lossless codec, but the way it works out is that I'm not getting too good time consumption on those, so it's not gonna work out. Okay, we're gonna. Yeah, the basic idea is that the file sizes are too big, and like right now, my 10-minute videos come to like maybe 40 to maybe 70 megabytes, right? I recorded a 7.5-minute video of F-Zero, and it's 275 megabytes. And that took like way longer to upload. It's not really that great. Don't you understand? This planet would be peaceful if there were no humans around. And yet you still want to fight? Why? Yeah, I'm a bit quiet right now because it's 11 p.m. and I just figured I have absolutely nothing to do and I might as well just record some more. Quite record some. And you can't go wrong with the recording. Oh, where's this go? Oh, yeah. Alright. This one is gonna change the direction of the, what do you call it? Escalator? You know, sidewalk. And this one will turn off the laser. Yeah, basically, you're supposed to bring the charged robo back to there. I think it's charged to anybody, though. But we're gonna do charged robo because that's fun. Yeah. Yeah, this LP episode today might be a little dry and boring because I have to be so quiet, but don't worry, next time it's pretty close because on Monday, usually I can be. Oh, crap! Okay, wow, I panicked the hell out there, I didn't think I'd run into that guy, and then I went to quickly hit my F6 key, which is like on my keyboard, obviously, and I accidentally hit the F5 key, which turned off the sound, and then I think I hit the F6 key like twice, which caused the thing to keep recording. And the worst thing about pause, like pressing the F6 key is basically play and pause for me right now because I set the hotkeys that way. But, oh my god, come on, stupid fat robot fucker. And, oh my god, what is he stuck on? Oh my god, what the hell was he stuck on there? Oh, you stupid block of shit. What was I talking about? Oh yeah, oh god. I was stuck on, no, I wasn't stuck. I kept accidentally trying to play the game with recording, watching a battle happen. I don't want that to happen, right? You don't want that to happen. We don't want that to happen. No one wants that to happen. Eh. Oh my god, this guy's so slow. Might as well just walk. Walk him to the station. Yeah, you're basically supposed to mirror these guys. And then they'll face each other and lock in place. Visual hat, nice. Actually, I think someone is not wearing a visual hat. Nope, never mind. They are all wearing a visual hat. Oopsie, that was stupid. Man, the definite worst thing I did, I was recording this before, and this is after I did the Cam Studio thing. I recorded it on Camtasia, and yeah, I recorded it on Camtasia, and I completely messed it up. I fucking died, like, at the boss here, but I don't know how I died. Like, I'll maybe explain it while I'm fighting him, but I don't even know how to beat him yet, but I'll figure it out. Like, I might switch up the team a little. Hey, welcome home, Prometheus. Atropos? Yes, it's been a while, Prometheus. You can stop pretending now and join us. Pretending? Mwaha. Unlike the other R series, Prometheus had a special task to live with humans and studying them as a species. That's a lie! Tell them, Prometheus, you are our bitch. Now step back, Prometheus. We will rape these humans and puncture them with pain. Robo.
Oh! Sucker punch! Sucker punch, sucker punch.
I won't allow you to hurt them. You are indeed defective. They have tampered you with you. I'll destroy them, then fix you.
Atropos, you've changed.
Indeed, Mother May, you made me, remade me to eliminate him humans more efficiently.
Something about my English lately, or my pronunciation is... Fob much?
Prometheus!
Rocket punch.
No! I will fight her alone.
Or it. Or am I an it too? We are both its. It will fight it. Alone. You remember the movie It? Oh my god, that was so scary back then. Uzi punch.
Fairly easy, since Robo has his own heals, and you can just use a potion if you get really low.
Pretty much nothing to worry about on this boss, like, it's not even a... I mean, it can be sort of hard, depending on what he uses, she uses, it uses. But I think we're gonna be okay. We are gonna be okay, we're gonna be okay, we're gonna be Uzi Punch. I like how when Robo is in safe mode, which is basically like having protect on him, he's like in a crying mode, like covering his face and he doesn't want to do anything, just wants to cry.
Yeah, I am Robo, I am crying.
But then he wants to dance when he heals himself or laser spins. So, I don't know how that works out. Yeah, I'm just gonna play the safe way and heal myself full, do an Uzi punch or two, and then heal myself up, Uzi punch. Yeah, good thing Area Bomb doesn't do that much damage. Or, I'm not sure why. Maybe it's because I have a lot of magic defense. That might be why. I don't know. I don't think I have a lot of magic defense. Oh, Uzi punch does a lot of damage. That's good. Area bomb. Yeah, you want area bomb me?
You want to area bomb me?
Yeah, pretty. Oh yeah, I forgot to talk about it. Yeah, I live in Vancouver, right? So, damn, the Olympics. I just watched the Olympic ceremony today. Pretty crazy, like. The theme for the Olympic ceremony was basically native cultures in Canada, or maybe I guess all over North America, I'm not too sure. But then they had like all these projectors pointing at the ground, and they had all these visual effects on the ground. Oh my god. It was like if you don't know what I'm talking about, you should look at the opening ceremony for the Vancouver Olympics. It was pretty damn crazy, like, I'm not gonna lie, because I can lie, but I'm not gonna lie, you know, if I should just, what if you still die right now, die, please die, okay, I think I might have to use an elixir just to make this easier, but yeah, there is this one scene where like, or one, segment where this what the hell was that? Oh, she just auto loses? Well, anyway, there was this one section where there's a this like wizard guy in the middle of the stage, and he like keeps slamming a staff into the ground, and whenever he slams a staff in the ground, there's like a huge shockwave that comes out of it. Oh my god, it looks so epic. My memory bank.
Mother must have done something nasty when she reprogrammed me. Partial memory restored. I'm sorry, Prometheus. Save your strength. I'll patch you up. It isn't possible. Vital functions are down. Atropos, this is for you. You can plug this into your circuits. Please take care of it. Goodbye, Prometheus. Atropos!
Alright, what we're gonna do is, got 30 seconds left, so we can use shelter real quick. I'm going to cut off this video and kind of cheat by looking at online on how to beat this boss, because I'm not sure if I can do it right now, because I don't know how to. So, we will be right back.